going into this Halloween. Beware. Hi. See what you can get. This is $35 for this beware. Oops. They have Christmas stuff too at the same time. Smells good though. I don't know what you got here that smells good. Yeah, the harvester. Cool. Wow. So this must be the Halloween section. It's pretty neat. These are all the signs in the wall. It's pretty neat. Look at the lighthouse like that. And all the Halloween stuff. Well, it's time of this year. Eh? Yes, the Halloween bath bomb. All this good stuff. Can you eat this? No, it's licorice. Oh, sugar licorice. Oh, that's very nice. This one is made of rocks. Those are just bird houses too. It's a lot of stuff. And this one here. That toy is $50. Look at the feet this is. Out of this one, you know, like the crochet thing, this one. What is this? Like cups? Is it a candle? Eyeshadow. Wow, sorry. Not the mugs. A lot of stuff. Yeah, look at this. Oh, in these stores?
Yes.
Are they from this area or outside?
They're all from this area.
Even look at this. Smells good. Look at the Christmas tree. Yeah, it's $30 up there. Christmas tree?
Yeah.
So nice. Smells good too. Hats for winter. Look at the baby boo. So many. Smell candle. I love candles.
Candles.
Oh, this one is good. What about one? Something like that. Yeah, that's chocolate soap in that. Yeah, it's one of this.
Yeah, I didn't really smell chocolate soap.
It was
very open smell.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah. Oh. Home sweet home, home sweet home. So all these miniature rocks up here. Yeah. This one is $35 for this. Must be hard to make, doesn't it? Remember, even though the product is cheap, but the labor is difficult. I don't understand that.